Hey everyone, during my last video, a few of you pointed out that I installed the HomeLink adapter in the incorrect orientation on the bounding bracket. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to flip it around and install it on the right side. It's definitely a bit more of a pain than to do it on the wrong side how I put it in here, but it's only takes a few more minutes and a little bit of arm contorting to get it in there. So I'm going to take the adapter off and the bracket off from the incorrect orientation, get that bolt out, and then I'll pop the HomeLink adapter out of that bracket and just set it down. I'm not even going to bother unplugging that plug. We'll leave it plugged in. So we'll just set it down out of the way, and we'll take our bracket and we'll flip it around and set the alignment pins in there and clip it in where it's going to go. Now, I didn't have tape, so I used a band-aid, basically band-aided the screw to the socket to keep it in place. And that'll really help us align it without dropping that bolt into the frunk. So we'll take that socket and bolt combination, wind our hand around there, align it with that hole, hopefully get it in there. Took me a minute or so, but once you get it started, it all stays together nicely. So I kind of reached my arm in from the side here to get it started. And then once I got it started, I kind of flipped my hand around to the other orientation to just tighten it down and get that finger tight. So once we've got it finger tight, go ahead and remove the socket. So pull it right out, band-aid and all, tape and all if you have tape. And then we'll go ahead and put that socket onto our smallest socket wrench. I found that the small one actually was able to fit in here nicely. And then it's just a matter of aligning it on the bolt and tightening it down. Easier said than done, but it really wasn't that bad. It just took maybe 10 minutes total to get my hands in the right place. Once it's tight, check the bracket. And then we'll just clip our HomeLink module in. And we're all done.